Hi guys, it's Marlene Monique and welcome back to the channel. As you can see, I am sitting here on my bedroom floor looking for some cleaning motivation. So what other way to get motivated is to motivate somebody else, and in the process, I'll have a purpose. So I have to get my house back together. It's been a couple of days. If I don't touch my house every day, then like the next day, it looks like a small tornado has been through here. And if I don't do it 3 days, it's a real total mess. And going into the weekend, today is Thursday, going into the weekend, we have a couple of things to do. My kids have activities to do, and then we have a family outing planned on Sunday, so I'm not gonna have any time to do it. And tomorrow I have to go into the office to work all day, so I thought about going ahead and getting it done now. That way I don't have to do anything going towards the weekend, and the house will stay kind of clean because we're not gonna be here too much. So hope this gets you up and moving. I needed the motivation, y'all. I really, really needed this because I've been here all day saying to myself, clean up, clean up, clean up. But I didn't feel like it today. I honestly just did not feel like doing anything today. So let me get it done. So let's get into the video. All right, guys, so I'm gonna start here in the bedroom. It's the usual mess. I just gotta straighten up the bed, straighten up my bathroom, get everything off this bed, and then I'm gonna move into the kitchen area and the dining room area. Now I do have two other bedrooms here, but you won't see me be cleaning those. Those are my children's room, and I am training them to clean their own room and to keep it clean. So I maybe go in there like once a week to make sure everything is done, but other than that, they clean their own rooms and their own bathroom. I don't do that. So they need to learn. That's how I had to learn. They need to learn how to get things done. So you'll see me start off in my bedroom, end up in the kitchen, dining room, living room area, and of course, clothes to fold. Y'all, it's been another hour and I ain't started yet, but I'm about to start. I have found some pictures and then started reminiscing and texting people and telling them I found old pictures of them. So I'm about to get focused.
Focus.